after having told and I'm sure after my research that it's the only one in the world. This part of my house is dedicated to cars. It has like 35 cars here and occupying 2,000 square meters.